Our company purpose is to save millions of lives.
At Braincare, I could find a perfect place to deliver my purpose to build a better world.
We are doing that, making monitoring intracranial pressure a standard vital sign.
We are talking about a disruptive innovation. With our methodology, you can monitor in a non-invasive way the pressure inside your brain.
When the pressure in the skull goes up, then blood flow to the brain goes down. So a very important parameter we monitor is intracranial pressure. And currently, unfortunately, we have only invasive ways of doing this, which means that you need a trained neurosurgeon to actually put a hole in someone's head and then place a probe either on the surface of the brain or actually in the brain.
Braincare solution is a simple headband with a sensor that you just put in your head and you can monitor the intracranial pressure, as easy as taking your blood pressure or temperature.
People that suffer head trauma, those people suffer acute trauma, and one of the results of that is brain swelling. And when the brain swells within the skull, pressure will acutely go up. So it would be very useful to have in the ambulance on the site a device like Braincare is developing that would allow you to say this patient has high intracranial pressure.
With our technology, we are strong believe that intracranial pressure will be used to better see if the patient is healthy or need to address correctly the treatment for any kind of disease.
Our non-invasive solution is fast, safe, and simple. And this allows doctors to make the right decisions.